1985 somewhere. Because before that, we never think about our identity, because we are purely indigenous people. Because we are self-sufficient community, so we have enough food. Because of the well rice cultivator, so we have no problem for rice, and no problem for fish, and no problem for hunting wild animal also. So at that time, during that time, we have forgot everything. But after some time, so Meetai people call us, all people of Manipur, all community of Manipur. So we don't agree all people, because we must have some identity, because after investigating of all our records, say, for example, our royal chronicle of Manipur. So in the mention that we are belong to Lai, and our tradition, our historical background, as well as our say, some language. For example, say, we also some rice means cow.
Cow.
In our
cow.
Record, and we also some record elephant means.
Sang.
Yeah. 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 So in that case, we have to realize, yeah, we must be something different from the community. So we came in Manipur around 880. Then we, our kingdom existed up to around 17. After that, my taking, that's why our kingdom. We know no more our kingdom. So during that night, we taking suddenly at that around 9 or 10 p.m. Suddenly, because on demand of some say, there is one diamond like something, is a magical one. So when we command. Everything happened, because if we want, we need rice, then fish, meat, everything come out. So in that case, there is not. It is the rumors. So there is jealousy of our kingdom by the Meetai king. So after then, we are burned down. Our kingdom suddenly burned down. After then, we ourselves, so many people fled to nearby Myanmar, NC Hills, Nagaland. So then after then, some people are captured by Meetai king. We are the descendant of those captured by the Meetai king. Thus, our population suddenly down.